Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful people.
Did it move?
How's everyone on that side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing well. Everyone on this side of the camera is doing well. No complaints. There's no need to complain anyway because I don't do no damn good. Just pray about it and keep it moving. Y'all already know what we're back here for. Another reaction video. But before we get to that video, I want to please ask my beautiful people if there's any ads that pop up on the Is there any ads that pop up while y'all are watching our videos? Can y'all be so kindly just to watch them so we can start getting paid? And I want to start doing a giveaway to you for being so freaking awesome. And also, we're trying to reach 10,000 beautiful people. So if y'all give us a little helping hand in that, we'll greatly appreciate you. Mm-hmm. Thank you in advance. Now, back to our regular scheduled program.
You said a little bit of help of the hand. All right, Mom.
No,
like, so hello you guys. Hello and a special hello to you. So what's up, what's good, what's shake, what's moving, what's glue, what's happening with you beautiful people? Let us know down below in the comment section. So here's the conversation. One of these days I'm gonna be here to say what's happening with you beautiful people. Completely good. But what's happy Tuesday, guys. Happy Tuesday. And today the video request is brought to you by
her, him, or maybe them. Ooh, her, him, or maybe them. One more time now. Her, him, or maybe them. There y'all have it. Ooh.
And you guys, I already know what we're doing today. What's up? Well, yeah, what song we doing today? We did do Blackpink before. There was like one song, and it was for that song.
Oh my god.
I can't remember how it goes.
I definitely can't remember by you singing
well,
that.
You won't remember anyway if I wasn't singing it.
Don't be lying. I don't know what she got.
Me too.
What in the world is going on?
She don't even want boots on.
Not boots.
Well, the other one is boots on. She doesn't love her boots.
Die Hard move on. Blackpink is the revolution.
You better get it, hey!
I think that's the first time we ever reacted. That's why I really don't remember them, because this is only our second time, but I enjoyed it. That's a catchy tune. I didn't catch that at first, but I catched it that she was the only one with a thigh high boot on and Brandy said the low cut boot. But check it out, that's something different. I ain't never seen that one, but I love the song. It's a catchy tune. So mm-hmm. they mix their language and also English, so mm-hmm. they get a little bit of both. That's cool, man, that's cool. Mm-hmm. They get some thumbs up from me. What about you? Mm-hmm. Not me.
So I was mad surprised, as you guys can tell, when she started rapping. I feel like a lot of songs do have raps in between them, but I was like, what? Rapping? I mean, it's not a surprise. A lot of people rap, but just to hear a rap verse come from out of nowhere, it's like, what's going on? But I love the performance. I know everybody is like K-pop. What's the terminology? Loves K-pop. Not everybody, I'm trying to think of the word. I can't even think. But K-pop is taking over. For most people, K-pop is about to be in the sync. I know it's them, it's BTS. It's a whole bunch of other groups that we haven't discovered. Us haven't discovered
K-pop, yet. K-pop, I thought that was one group.
No, K-pop is like a...
a style or something.
Like a... Yeah, like they... Like this is K-pop, like the type of music.
Hey.
It's like K-pop.
All the time.
But don't take my word for it, because you know I ain't know what
through. All the time, I thought it was a group. I thought it was just one group.
No, it's like a style of music, like a genre type of thing.
That shows how much I know. That's alright.
I mean, don't come for me if you a K-pop fan and I ain't say that right. But
well, if she wrong, somebody put it in the down in the comments that know what they talking about. So she y'all can't say she wrong and then y'all end up telling me something wrong and then two wrongs don't make a right. I'm just saying. Oh, my bad.
Well, yeah, do comment down below. But they did such a bomb job. They danced throughout the whole thing. It wasn't like hardcore dancing, but it was enough dancing like for dancing. Yeah, like a little 4 minutes. I mean, that's not that long of dancing, 4 minutes once you think about it. Mm-hmm. But just to remember all them steps, that is kind of a lot. But I guess that's why they're the dancing group. Yeah, or they're the singers and stuff like that and performers.
Mm-hmm.
We're not. But they did a bomb job. I loved it. And I can't wait for tomorrow's video once I tell you guys what it is.
All right. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed it just as well as we did. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person every time I have to watch our videos. And also subscribe. Don't forget to turn that notification bell on so y'all know we upload them good videos. And don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night. How about you, Bessie Boo?
Thanks. So thank you once again to today's beautiful person. Requesting today's beautiful, beautiful video. Tomorrow's video, this is why I said I was excited. It's gonna be Blackpink again, but this time they're gonna be doing Be Better Have My Money, the dance.
Ooh.
Practice.
Alright.
And mirror.
Be better
so it's gonna be Wednesday's video request. If that's your request, you subscribe, you subscribe, and subscribe, and you will be able to see that. But if you're not subscribed,
we don't know why the hell not, people. Come on now, do what you do that you do so well.
Go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below so you guys be notified when that video goes up tomorrow. If you guys have a video request that you want us to do a reaction to, go ahead and leave the name and link to that down below in the comment section.
So we can know we are reacting to the right video that you requested. I know it did. That's playing off, y'all.
It wasn't, it hurt your back.
Yeah, she rubbed it. You know, it hurt.
I might have got a bump. But if you, everything you guys need to know is down below in the description box. So go ahead and check that out. Don't forget to use the two hashtags, Brittany and Maxine.
Maxine and Brittany.
But whenever you share any of our videos out there to the world wide web, but a shade level show, right. Get that video out there to more people than we can ever know.
That's right.
Don't forget to check out our first Facebook page. It's just called Brittany Maxine. We upload all of our blocked YouTube videos. Where can you find the link?
Down in the description box.
Yes. If you guys subscribe to our channel today, because today's video
was good,
you are now a big present. You're everybody else at the beautiful video with the sunshine. Got tons of beautiful people.
And we spread nothing but that old positive vibes. No negativity. Keep all that negative shit to yourself because we don't want it. But thank you in advance. We don't want it. But thank you in advance. We don't want it, but thank you in advance. But we don't want it, but thank you in advance.
I'm President Brittany Bifferville.
I am her mother, Maxine, CEO, Vice President, and... Wait a minute. I am her mother, Maxine, CEO, and Vice Mother Freaking President. That's who I am. So just in case y'all didn't know, now you know. They know. They know.
Is that it?
That's it.
So hope... No. That's it.
Nope, you didn't.
I said, I dozed off between your talking and I was like, oh, she's talking a lot. But if you guys wanna see any other videos, particularly on a Sunday where we do like challenges, we do tags, we do a lot of food challenges. If you like to see people eat, check out our second YouTube channel.
Brittany Maxine 2.0. Please go show us some love and subscribe. Brittany Maxine
2.0. Ooh, I'll leave a card up here.
Mm-hmm.
Down below in the description box.
That's right.
And at the end screen.
Mm-hmm.
It's like three different ways to get there. So three. Check it out.
So if there's any videos y'all want to see us do or any questions y'all want us to answer, don't be shy. Don't be shy. Put it down in the comment area. I always forget what I always say. But yeah, y'all know what I mean. Okay. Thank you in advance.
So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, this okay, because you guys are tomorrow, day for day, whenever you guys start to come
back. Just come back.
Don't forget, beautiful thing, bless that you send G and favorite a player pimp.
And a pimp player from the Himalayas. I see y'all next video. Have a beautiful day, beautiful people.
Peace.
Adios, amigos. Sayonara, suckers. Peace.